TNK or Monster?
Yeah, y'all. I said this one for the trenches, them little niggas in detention. No food on his grandmother's table, just a smithin'. Only seen his pops once, the first time it made him different. He learned how it felt to see somebody now they missing. Fucked up, that's how it is, but I got used to people dying. Used to playing blocks, bodies dropping, hearing sirens. Yeah, I told a couple lies, but I got used to niggas lying. And I know about them pops, so she got used to niggas buying. Stuff that 30 in that Glock, they hit your mans, you gotta use it. Yeah, you gang gang, at least that's what he said, he gotta prove it. I'm judging off of character, body language, and movement. Got experience with pistols, so I'm liable to use it. I dove headfirst in the gang without a thing, I had to do the shit. And it was me and gang without a thing, we on some ruthless shit. I had to get some change, the bill changed, to do my music shit. I was feeling pain, them painkillers get you through some shit. My brody, he a shooter, he don't hustle, he be booming shit. It don't really matter what you got, what you gonna do with it. My block is like a U-Haul truck, nigga, we moving shit. I told the plug, we copping everything, we going through some shit. Baby, I just hustle, I don't really like the beef, cause we get busy with them glizzies, we don't really like to speak. I don't know this nigga from a can of paint, he trying me. Get up on him, do him dirty, we into them robberies. I told my youngin' play it cool, but he said, Brody, I don't care. See the us of them, I feel him, it's nothing, he know I'm here. I wake up and get that money, every day without a fare. Told my squad first check, on them all, we outta here.